I was born as a child of the man called Kimani and Wanjiro.
Nawakaribisheni jina langu ni Askofu Mkuu Martin Kibuva Musunde. Ni wapeni poleni sana hasa nyote ambao mmefika, nyote ambao labda mnatuona kwa mbali mliopata habari hizi za kuhuzunisha, huku tukitambua kwamba ni majonzi, ni uchungu kumpoteza mtu mlioishi naye. Mimi baada ya kumuona Askofu Mkuu tarehe moja tukiwa na kardinali, nilielekea Mombasa tarehe 2, na jioni yake tukasoma misa katika sehemu ya makaburi yanayoitwa Mbaraki. Tukakumbushana na tukakumbushwa na kanisa, msije mkasahau, be not forget, one day we are out of this world. Archbishop John Njenga, yeye mwenyewe katika uzee wake kadhalika, alitambulikana kwa ukarimu wake kwa watu. Ukienda kwake wakati wowote, hakupenda uondoke bila kula au bila kunywa. Nilipokuja Mombasa 2015, I gave them a priest who stayed with them. From that day on, hajarudi Mombasa, Father Venant, and I want to appreciate him. From that day, we were able to take care of him very, very, very closely. Mass every day, confessions every day.
My name is Father Venant Mwazumbi. I happen to journey with the Archbishop Emeritus John Njenga. I remember the good things he did to me. The prayer life, his generosity, his openness, his transparency, and always encouraging us to be ourselves and to serve the people. And the many privileges that I've enjoyed from him as a priest and other priests, and I decided to come.
I had the pleasure of knowing late Archbishop John Njenga fairly well during the 17 years he served as bishop and later as an Archbishop of Mombasa. He was a very dedicated leader. He was a very assertive leader. He always encouraged fraternal life between clergy and promptly responded to issues that could strain relationships. One thing, he always encouraged priests to account for the time they use in ministry. He always wanted the clergy to balance ministry and rest. Raha ya milele umpe Bwana.
When I finished a few masses, they said, well, we're going to come up Zoom. They called a cable, but again, it goes in your house.